Blanch 1.5 pounds of haricot vert until crisp tender, about 5 minutes. Transfer to an ice bath. Drain and pat dry. Whisk together 4 teaspoons Dijon mustard, 2 teaspoons grainy mustard, and 2 tablespoons white wine vinegar. Whisk in 6 tablespoons olive oil until emulsified. Toss together haricot vert, half a small red onion chopped, and vinaigrette. Season with salt and pepper and serve.